Getting the job done often requires a creative approach. That's where I come in.